One of the world's most active volcanoes is at it again. Sicily's Mount Etna erupted this weekend, shooting flames 750 feet into the sky. Etna has erupted four times this month, ending 6 months of calm.